today, he found these fried chicken skins.
Hold up.
We got these fried chicken skin chips. Now, if you like me, I like the skin on the chicken. I really, really do. So my expectations is kind of high today. What flavor you got?
This is salt and vinegar.
We would want salt and vinegar. And then I got the Natty B's, which is like a Nashville flavor. So I'm really excited. My daddy said, you eat these if you want a wide body, a big bag.
A wide one. They look like a park bench.
I'm
Not
crying.
this not a this these are not gonna give you a bubble. It's
Ah,
gonna
it's gonna
give you
widen it. I need a
like
little wide. I need a little
extra
whiff.
wide.
I need a little whiff. So I might have to mess with these. It's not 190 calories.
And keep going.
One.
Now turn it around
Oh,
and
turn
go
it
there.
around.
Yes.
Which one?
Just go down to nutritions.
Oh, okay. Yeah, total fat 14 grams. Is that good?
Hell no, it's
Oh,
not good.
okay.
Hell no.
The cholesterol say 80 milligrams.
Yeah.
Okay. Sodium 240 milligrams. Is that per serving?
Let me tell you something though.
Okay.
This is per serving. The bag is 2.5 ounces. How much is one serving size?
An ounce. Okay. Well, we gonna see, because I got high
I can't
expectation for
do
these.
it.
He found them at Meyer's if y'all want to try them. I want to go ahead and
$6 a
try them.
bag. I looked about when I saw
Jesus.
this bull crap floating along Facebook. I looked it up and said, "Man, can I just buy it in the city? I'm not paying for
Hold
shipping for no
on.
chicken
It
skin,
really smelled like chicken
dude.
skin.
I'm telling,
Y'all,
man,
hold on.
it's not meant to consume as a consistent snack. See, I ate the regular flavor one,
It looks like chicken skin.
dude."
Let me go ahead. I'm just go ahead and dip in. I like these.
I mean, quick story. When my mama used to cook chicken, she would have a bowl on the kitchen table, and my sister was a serial chicken skin consumer.
Oh my goodness.
So if I didn't get to the bowl in time,
Oh, it was gone.
it would just look like a bowl of grilled chicken because all the skin would be gone because the bone.
Yum.
This is salt and vinegar. I'm not really excited about this.
What was the other flavor you said? Regular?
Regular.
These is a little spicy.
It's Nashville. I thought I would be testing those.
That was them. Let me see. Let's try.
They're not very salt and vinegary,
Okay.
but.
Y'all, this is like real chicken skin. Y'all. Oh, yeah. Go ahead, call me Wideback Millie, because, yeah.
And that's all I need. I told y'all when I do this reaction channel, somebody hasn't experienced what is being put forth, and it's her. I had the regular ones the other day.
These is good. If you like chicken skin, oh my goodness.
I can't do it. I
Why?
can't do it. I just took my medicine
Okay.
and thank God I done took my medicine. Hopefully, I won't feel the effects of this stuff.
Okay.
I can't
Hold
do it.
on. This is good.
They're real good. They're good and greasy.
I'm like, my mind is blown. What the heck? Oh, yeah. If you like chicken skin, bro. It's literally chicken skin in a bag, and it's like that extra crisp. That crisp, like, hold on.
Yeah, go ahead and keep on.
Already told him, call me Wideback Millie.
This is your reaction, so react away.
Yeah, y'all.
Now we harmed that other bag, so I'm just probably just feeling guilty. But I don't need any
So the other
more.
bag kind of tasted like this, just less salt and
Yeah,
vinegary.
regular. Now I tell you what, if KFC jump in the game, they gonna kill it. KFC or Chick-fil-A.
Please,
Now Chick-fil-A, you
with
would be
Chick-fil-A
extremely
skins.
irresponsible if you did this. I can see KFC doing it because Chick-fil-A to me is just better.
Lee's chicken skin is fire. Lee's, have you had Lee's in a minute?
Down there on in Valley Station, man. I've heard that it's good. But it'll be the one time I go there that everything y'all say mess don't lead up.
It is a hit and miss. No, it is a hit and miss.
I can't do it.
Okay.
So
it's time to rate them. What's your rate on the Nashville ones?
They're very warming to the soul. Literally and physically.
Yes. They're really, really spicy. So, I mean, they're good to me. Scale of 1 to 10.
Scale of 1 to 10, I give them a 6. Because okay. I think that a real chicken retailer can jump in the game and just throw their recipe on it and just kill that. Those are okay. That's, you know, there's no secret herbs and spices or nothing in there. It's just chicken skin.
Fried chicken skin.
Them boxes of chicken you get from the store for your parties and stuff. You mm-hmm. know, it's them chicken skins.
No, y'all, them is fire. I would definitely give, I'm gonna give the Natties a nice little 7, just because, like, the spice kinda, I'm not really a, I am a spice girl, but the spice was, I'm sweating, you feel me, my upper lip. Now, these salt and vinegar ones, Daddy, I'm taking these home with me. These one is nice. Like I said, I'm ready, probably have a wide back after this bag, because I'm going to get me some more. I give a solid 9. These, yeah, and especially like my daddy said, if one of these chicken retailers hopped on, like if a bag of Chick-fil-A skin came on a shelf, they'd be me. They'd be me, y'all. So, yeah, I like these. I like these a lot. Better than the pound berries, I ain't gonna lie. Way more unhealthy, but...
not better than pan berries.
No fruit? You don't think
I
so?
I might go get some pan berries.
After this?
Because I mess with this stuff, yeah.
Well, I'm trying to gain a little weight, so I can handle these. I can handle these. Yeah, I like these, y'all. We're going to definitely keep these growing in the bag. I want to try it. They got that fried chicken ice cream. It looked like fried chicken.
No.
But it's
no.
No. It's hey, just ice cream.
Have you ever had it?
No, but
well,
it's on TikTok.
You can come out just... Throw a video together. I edit it. We can
find
react
it.
To it. I don't care.
Go ahead. Put these. Yeah, these is coming home with me, y'all.
But that's
like
enough
these.
Of that. I think we've devoted way more time to these than was needed. I mean, I think they're against the law. So, we'll
especially in America, we already the most unhealthiest. You feel me? Like, they did wrong for
way,
this.
Way too much fat.
They did wrong for this, y'all. They did wrong. But go ahead and go get y'all back. Because if you like ratchet skin.
Sweet. All right. We out, man.